Kristo.
Milele amina.
Nataka niongee kwa lugha mbili, Kiswahili na Kiingereza, kwa sababu ya marafiki zetu kule nje. Ya kwanza niseme asante sana kwa Sisters of Mary Immaculate for your humane heart and your generous spirit and your magnanimity of heart. Ya kuona ya kwamba hawa watoto wamepata boma. Nimeguzwa na stori za hawa wasichana, hasa wale yule ambaye alikuwa kwa msitu wiki moja akitafuta mahali pa kuishi na akitafuta masomo. Dear girls, Mungu awabariki. Na ile safari ambayo mlipiga kutoka kule kwa Manyata kufika hapa, nataka mjue ya kwamba Mungu ataibariki na mtaenda mbali. Sisi ambao tuko hapa na wageni wengi sana huko nje, tutaweza kuona ya kwamba tumewasaidia vilivyo kwa masomo, kwa vyakula na mavazi, ili siku moja hata nyinyi mtafika hapa kuja kutembea mkiwa mna magari makubwa kama haya, kuja kutembelea watoto hapa, si ndio?
Ndio.
Kwa sababu kama tulivyopewa na mmoja wetu, hata nyinyi mtakuwa president, mtakuwa governors, mtakuwa soldiers, atakuwa kasoja kadogo, and the others, mwende mpaka Mungu awabariki. Tuko pamoja?
Yes.
Asante sana. For our friends out there who have been supporting Father CK, who have been supporting our foundation, I want to say thank you. When I cried to you that we want to come and visit our girls, you responded with a lot of generosity. We want you to know that we truly appreciate your gesture of coming through for these girls, sharing with them the Christmas smile. Truly God is great. Because as we say, we don't have to help everybody in the world for our generosity to be felt. Our God is a God of small things. And small people and few people can change the face of the world. I know I'll still come back to you because we need also to educate these girls, and I am sure 100% you've never let me down that we will be able to come through for these girls. There are those in primary schools, others in high schools, and also moving to universities. And we will journey with them. I want to thank you for your prayers. I want to thank you for your physical gifts. I want to thank you even for your care. Kindly keep on praying for these girls. Sisters of Mary Immaculate, for this great apostolate. And my dear friend to have me here today. And we will keep on doing what we can for these girls and for the greater glory of God. There is one thing that these girls said when we were in the hall, that they do not blame their parents. They are blaming the culture that doesn't seem to be so mindful of the girl child. One told us that she was to be married off at the age of 11 to a 72-year-old man. And when they say that they do not blame their parents, it is because they know what is happening there in the Manyatas. Dear good people, now that these girls have come here to ask for our assistance, and maybe many others strewn all over the world, let us do what we can for the greater glory of God. You never know. We may be touching one girl here who will be a tool of help in this country and in the world at large. These girls have said and determined to go very far and be the greatest that they can. One thing they are saying consistently is that they believe that their tomorrow will be greater than their today. I was so touched by that song. May God bless you, dear girls. May you go very, very, very far. Please know that apart from Father CK, there are so many other people who are behind you, and we want to push you slowly by slowly until you get to the highest that you can go. Because our God is a good God, a God of more than enough. When provided, uniforms provided, and food. One thing I can assure you, you never die of hunger. We also pray for those who may not have been able to come here, maybe those who got lost in the forest. I'm also told there are those who are eaten by animals when they were running away. We pray for many other girls, maybe who are trapped in those cultural practices. But now that you are here, we thank you. Dear good people,